Hey guys, it's John here at Castro Oasis in good old West Haven, Connecticut. Welcome back to the channel. And today we have this beautiful 2021 Nissan Rogue. It belongs to the owner of Marvin Security. He does all this cybersecurity here at Castro Oasis. And when he came here the first time, he looked at our prices and he was like, you guys do know that there is this car wash named Splash down the road and it's like 15, 20 minutes away. And they have like a $50 monthly membership. And that you can go every day and wash the car and it's great. So I'm like, look, we do know that, we're aware. It's a different service altogether. That's why the price reflected on it. So I explained to him that we have a conveyor belt, nothing touches the wheels of the car, nothing's grabbing onto the car. And the only thing that touches the car here is a microfiber mat and another microfiber mat for the wheel. So he wasn't too sold on it. He's like, look, you know, it can't go wrong with $50. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm like, okay, no problem. Just so you know, brushes and my practice of washing your car, like even you wash it at home, but you drop the mat, pick it up, or you use a dirty mat and start washing the car, you're gonna start having swirl marks all over your car, which almost look like spider webbing. They're very fine, light scratches all over your car. He thought I was pulling his leg, so either way, he kept going to Splash down the street. 3 months later, he came in because he had to do some things here at Castro Oasis, and then he's like, can you come take a look? I have to show you this, so I wanna show you guys. So he comes over and he's like, you know, you're talking about the scratches and things, like I'm starting to see them here, and in the video, you will see them. I don't know if it really shows up there, but I will show you them. And I was like, well, that's kind of what I told you was gonna happen. Unfortunately, it happened to you. So he's like, well, I'm done with them. I'm gonna start coming to you for the washes because it's a new car. I wanna keep this car. I don't want it to be all covered up with scratches. I wanna keep it nice. At the end of the day, it's my company car, so it reflects my company. It has to be looking nice all the time. So fast forward a little while, he stops in and he's like, you know what? That Mercedes out there, is it like a 2020 or something? Keep in mind, not a car guy. So he doesn't realize this older C-Class. So I tell him, it's far from new. It's actually a 2013 and it has 95,000 miles. He was like, no way. I'm like, yes way. I had to show him the odometer. He saw it had 95,000 miles. I'm like, you see it here all the time because it belongs to my brother and that's why it's here all the time. And it's a daily driver, takes it everywhere, leaves it outside, and this is how it looks after 10 years. So he's like, my car is a 2021 and it doesn't look as good. What did you do to it? So I explained to him that we did the Cabacha Ultimate Armor Package, which means Cabacha paint protection film on the whole front end of the car. So that is bumper, that is headlights, hood, fender, mirrors, A-pillars, all protected with Cabacha paint protection film. And then the rest of the car, it got protected with Ceramics Pro Iron. What does that mean? It's literally thanks to its new iron nanotechnology, not only is more resistant to abrasion, but you have a higher gloss, and there are the results. So after explaining that to him, he was like, look, I'm all set. I definitely want to do it. But then he's like, well, I'm doing this and I'm protecting my car. I want to give my car a little bit more of like an oomph, you know, a little bit more style. So then he's like, what can I do to it? So I was like, he's like, I hate how my brakes look. So that's the last time you'll see them like that, because we do not paint here at Castro Oasis. We powder coat them. So we're going to be powder coating those calipers red. So you'll see those bad boys, how they come out. And also he's not happy about this roof rack. It is silver, and Nissan, I love you guys, but I don't know what you guys were thinking when you made them silver. There's nothing silver on the car. There's chrome and black. So easy fix. We're going to be vinyl wrapping a gloss black, so matching A pillars is going to look a lot better. And then he was like, while we're talking about this, I have one more thing that you guys can help me with. I drive this car all the time. I literally feel the sun beating on my face. My arm is like two different colors by the end of summer. You know, can't be good for my skin, plus you know, it's just uncomfortable. So what can I do? So I'm like, well, Ultimate IR is the answer for you. It's a window tint and it's 98% heat rejection, so that'll take care of all of that problem. We can even do it in the windshield, of course, a lighter tint, so it's going to be 70% on the windshield, so I have no problem driving it at night. Like I said, it's his daily driver. He drives it everywhere, so now he's going to be protected. He's going to have no issues with those harmful UV rays, and the car is going to be shining and better than it came out of the showroom floor. And that's what we're all about here at Castro Oasis. You already know what you got to do. Comment, like, subscribe. Stay tuned. There's a lot more to come, and then you'll see the progress. If you have any questions, comment down below. See you next time.